we've had this massive and disruptive, dislocating technology that has basically destroyed our media regime in the last 100 years. But out of that technology has come this, this force for organizing media that puts all the power in, on the audience rather than on the single entrepreneur.